Hey everyone, welcome back to my space. This is Smita. Here I share DIYs, recipes and travel vlogging. If you are new here, please subscribe to my channel. If you already did, keep showering your love. Thank you so much. In this video, I'll be sharing a recipe of very popular and everyone's favorite street food called momos along with hot and spicy chutney. This Nepali version is very popular in India and we call it momos. However, in Japan and China, they call it dim sums and wontons, of course with different stuffing. For vegetarians, there are a lot of stuffing like paneer, soya and vegetables. So today I'll be sharing you the recipe of vegetable momos, which is very easy. So without any further delay, let's get into the video and do watch this video till the end. Let's make a dough first. For that, I have 1.5 cup of refined flour, 1 tablespoon oil. Now mix everything nicely and make a dough by adding little water at a time and knead it for a few minutes. Then you will get a smooth dough. Now cover it with a damp cloth and let it rest. For filling, we need 1 medium sized onion chopped, 1/4 cup spring onion whites, French beans finely chopped, 1 small grated carrot, 1.5 cup grated cabbage, few spring onions, greens, 1 tablespoon grated ginger, 1 tablespoon grated garlic. In a heating pan, add 2-3 tablespoon oil, add ginger and garlic, saute them for a few minutes, then onion goes in followed by beans, carrots, saute them for a few minutes. And finally cabbage. And don't lose the crunch of vegetable. Season it with salt and pepper to taste. And 1 teaspoon dark soy sauce. Give it a good mix and garnish. And garnish with spring onions. For chutney, blanch 2-3 tomatoes with 8-10 dry red chilies. After few minutes, take chili out and check tomatoes. Once they release their skin, take them out too. Remove their skin and eyes. Chop them and transfer into a grinding jar along with the chilies and garlic pods. And of course salt. Grind it and our spicy tangy chutney is ready. Here I have a steamer and I filled with water and greased and kept steaming plate on the steamer. Let the steam come. Check our dough and take 1/4 portion of the dough and start rolling it. Cut them with the help of cookie cutter or any glass the way I am doing. So our basic wrap for dumpling are ready. Let's finish it more to make it thin and transparent. So our wraps for dumplings are ready. Place the filling onto the wrap and start making pleats the way I am doing. Make one pleat and stick to the another pleat. And seal it properly. You can also close the mouth of the dumpling. I prefer it like this only. The similar way I will prepare all my dumplings. Now keep them into the steamer. For at least 15 minutes, or check them once they are tender, take them out and serve hot with spicy chutney. Tada! Here you go! Our beautiful, cute, hot and spicy momos are ready to gulp. Trust me guys, you will definitely forget to stop eating these irresistible and extremely tasty momos. This is damn spicy and yummy. So whenever you crave for momos, do not rush for the street ones. Make your own momos and fill your tummy with yummy momos. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to Live with Smita and hit the bell icon for more updates and share it with your family and friends. And see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye bye.